Hi children, welcome to VIN Sushmita here. Today we are going to learn chapter 5, My Birthday. Look at the picture given below and make up a story. See here children, they have given 4 pictures, no? By seeing this, we should create a story, okay? Now, I'll give a story in your home. You also should create a story and you should tell to your father and mother, okay? See here. Once there lived a boy called Kiran. Hey, for his birthday, his mother, what she did, she prepared a cake. She put it in an oven and she prepared a well-designed cake and very flavored and it was very nice. Then took some creamy cream and on the top of the cake she decorated with the cream and she brings some gift to the Kiran and her son celebrated their birthday and they were very happy and the mother gave some gifts to the Kiran. Okay, now you also should create a story and you should send me, okay? See here, find these objects in the picture story above and circle them. What we should do in this story, if there are the object, we should find and we should circle it, okay? Now, there are pears. There are pears in the picture. Yes, in the first pear, see children here, it is there, no? Yes, we are going to circle it, okay? Next, milk. Milk, it is there. Yes, here it is there, the milk, right? Yes, then we'll circle it. Next, jigsaw. Jigsaw is there here. Yes, here it is there, no children? We'll circle it. Next, India map, it is there. Yes, here it is there, no children? We are going to circle it, okay?